guys, this is the great chicken here, and this happened yesterday. So, when my mom and my dad and me were helping with the garden that we were doing outside, they brought Nancy in, the white chicken that I have, and she got bit and squirt by a rattlesnake. The rattlesnakes live in Austin, no kidding. And she was freaking out for the first time. She flew in midair and then she started feeling like she was going to die. And was crying so bad, and now I think she died today. There she is. She's dead. Her eyes are peached and black. Supplies. Hey, this is my first pet Silky chicken, and I never wanted to leave her. Nancy protected us from that rattlesnake, and if one of us got bit, then we had to be rushed to the hospital, and we had to take shots. So Nancy, she saved our lives. And I miss her so much. I had a pet chicken that was also with Nancy in the farm supply. His name was Tiger. He was my brother's pet and he died because he wasn't ready to get out of his shell. And he couldn't eat or drink. So here's Nancy. We had to drink. We had to help her drink water. She has her eye very bad. She isn't moving. She's just dead. I didn't want her to die. I didn't want her to die, guys. I didn't want her to die. I didn't want her to die. Please help me for my pet chicken. She's dead. I didn't want her to die. She's probably dead already. I can prove it to you. She isn't moving. She's just dead. We helped her a lot. Now, thank you guys for watching. And thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you like it. Subscribe to me and my brother Joseph. See you later, guys. Bye.